Today, we opened our new ice cream exhibit, and to celebrate that, we tried to break a Guinness World Record today for the largest ice cream making lesson, or most people shaking ice cream at one time. So we had over 270 people out here shaking a bag of ice cream, then eating it, and then we're going to send in our evidence for Guinness to evaluate and verify that we actually broke the record. So we should hear back in the next few weeks.
Yeah. Imogen, you make good ice cream.
I